Morning friends, today we have seen the how to give bar on the letters. Okay, now we are learn in Excel or in Word format. Now I have 2016 Word and Excel format sheets. Okay, I show you in both. Now you go to new and create new Word sheet document. Okay, I open it. Okay, now you can see this is the 2016 format. Now you go to file, you see here the new Word document in bracket compatibility mode. We want to convert this compatibility mode in a simple mode. That's why we want to go in file. Then you see here the first option, compatibility mode, and you see here the dialog box. You click on it, you convert this compatibility mode in simple mode. Okay, now this is a simple document, you save it. Now I can change the size of the word because this is not visible to you. Okay, now you can see here the any letter X. Now we want to give the min bar or bar on the letter. Okay, you go to insert and you see here the option equation or symbols. You go on the symbols. Now you click on the more symbols. Now you see here the combining diacritical marks. You click on that, you select this option point, and here is the last option, combining diacritical marks. I select it. Now you can see here the first, second, third number. Here the combining macron. You don't choose the this over line because we want to give the bar. That's why you choose the combining macron. You call this option is macron option. Okay, now you simply insert it and close it. Now you can see here the X bar. Now P bar also you can use. Go to insert, go to symbol, more symbols, then directly combining diacritical marks and macrons, or directly insert or close it. You can see here the X and P bar. Okay, now we see in the Excel format. Now I open a new sheet in Excel. See here worksheet. Okay, it is also simple in Excel. Now this is the new sheet for Excel. Here is a no compatibility mode. When observe compatibility mode here, you go to file and convert it. It is simple. Now I increase the size up because this is not visible to you. Okay, maybe this is visible to you. You put here simply X, go to insert, go to symbol. Now you go to select mark and combining diacritical marks, and now you select microns and insert it. You can see here the X bar. Now close it, and same like for P also, increase the size of P, go to home or increase font size. Okay, we want to select it. Okay, now you see here the P. Now select it, go insert, go in symbols. Now you can see here the macron symbol, insert it. Okay, close it. This comes in Excel as well as in Word. Friends, I hope this information is useful for you. Give me like and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.